How does it feel when you leave everything behind and chase it now? Well, I could say it's the most scary, challenging, sad, lonely, and brave experience. However, most importantly, it's liberating. The freedom to live the way that only you know is better for our life. It's scary because do we really know what we want? Do we really know what path is better to follow? I don't. I don't need all the answers right now, but I do need the questions on my mind to remind me every day the power of choice that we have. Right or wrong, who cares? When you know your heart is beating and make you wake up every day, you realize how important the choice to live is. Even living in a different country, without family, alone, afraid, confused, and anxious. When I thought I had lost my home, was actually when I found one. Home, it's wherever my heart is.
Let's go!